time is
it? I think it's shortly after 5 o'clock.
Don't these look green?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got a weak one. This one needs food a lot. No, that's good, honey.
That sounds busy.
Yeah. Oh, they're beautiful. Excuse me.
Yep.
You guys calm down there. That lid's full of water. Uh-oh.
Need a frame?
Got a feeder.
We weren't really getting good about it though until we got further into the yard anyway the other day. Weak, darling. Oh.
There's bees all the way right to the bottom. Oh, they like that. How many bees are in this one? Must be a box of bees in this one.
Oh, just a few. What? Just a few.
I'm getting stung. Look at the pollen stores. Can you see that? The pollen?
Yep.
We won't need pollen patties in the spring, will we?
Wow.
This is all pollen.
There's so many of them have even just a lower box full of pollen already.
I think we'll be wasting money in the spring buying pollen patties. Another frame of pollen. You're gonna get your fingers stung.
Yeah, you know.
That's a lot of pollen. That's why they look the way they do. Is there no beds here at all?
Just that one singular box back there. And there's one on that second pallet. Oh god, I'm gonna have
this
to.
This one's a dud. We gotta take the clean excluder out of this one. That's what's wrong with this one. That doesn't need fit. Holy shit. How are we gonna remember that?
Leave the queen excluder next to it and then we'll know not to put a feeder on it.
Oh, that, it doesn't need fed. Not the way that weighs. Wow. That was a very late. That was a very late supersedure.
How late? August?
Oh, yeah, the 25th of August, I think. It had no queen all summer. I put a queen in it, they killed it. They must have let that queen lay a couple eggs and then they killed it and then raised her own. It's just a midget. That's the one, that midget.
Oh,
queen.
Yeah, okay.
So they must have let the queen lay.
Yeah, you showed me that one the other day.
The one I gave, they must have let lay a few eggs and then they killed it. I haven't been looking on these lids for the queen. It's that time of day.
Ugh, I get my fingers stung.
That one over there had lots of bees in it.
Don't know. What, when you tipped it? Yes.
This one needs fed a lot. This one needs fed a lot. Maybe we should change a couple. We should probably change a couple of those. Oh, there's a queen excluder.
Yep.
I didn't see that one.
It's got a reducer too.
Yep. Well, might as well deal with that right now. You stinging me?
Thinking about it.
That's not very good. There's all the bees down on the brood. Same with pollen. Look at the pollen these bees have.
Yeah.
Both sides. All kinds of food. Gotta be brew here somewhere. There's a little bit. What was left of the brood. Brood on that one. That's enough, they're getting grubby.
Yeah, they are.
I'll be happier that this is in. That's not very heavy. Box the bees. Oh, is a box of these.
Yeah, that one was really cranky the other day.
Yeah, look at it.
That's the one where I got stung a lot.
It's a 21 Kona.
Yeah, it was cranky as cranky could be.
They're all Konas here, aren't they? They're all dark.
A lot of them look like them.
They're all dark bees.
Hmm.
This is a 23 Queen. Another feeder. I don't know what the feeder's in.
Well, we didn't. No, we weren't thinking about putting frames in the other day when we were pulling the honey. What's on the front of yours? Oh, it's a cobweb leaf thing.
The smoke's getting hot. You're gonna get stung, aren't you? Look down in there. Yes. Bees from top to bottom. Oh, I missed.
Ugh.
I missed.
I think it dropped half of them back. Oh.
Here, we'll climb back up. We'll climb back up. Brood. So it's October 6th today, and that's probably the last of the brood right there.
You don't think they'll do another cycle?
See that? Maybe one or two frames. I don't know if they'd do that much with it.
I don't know, that's why I asked.
Well, we're about to feed. They certainly have pollen, so maybe the syrup might get them excited. Like, the hive's already full of young bees. Like, everything you're looking at here is just young. Like, they're just young bees. I saw eggs in hives earlier today. They have lots of pollen, so maybe the syrup will get them going. Don't trip over that.
No, I see it there.
What's that? We missed that one. You told me there was only one.
I thought there was only one. I didn't realize there was that one. I knew there was the one with the frames of brood in it and that first one, but...
I didn't even notice that myself.
No.
See, that's all young bees. Oh, these aren't Konas. These are rich. 22 Cali.
Fuck. Ouch.
Well, I gotta edit that out.
Whoa.
That's a 22 Cali. Is that the one that stung you?
Probably.
Yeah, the Italian's got
back.
A little face to him. Alright, where's my fume board? Both of us stood right here, we didn't even
know. Yeah, I know, I was so focused on the tall one.
We both stood right here.
Was it just that it had brood to hatch, maybe?
Yeah, I think so. Quite a bit of brood. That's a hole.
The next frame's the same.
That's so close.
Mm-hmm.
Any on that one?
No, it's like a honey nectar frame.
There's brood on this side. Alright, I'll shake this.
You're gonna take that?
No, I'm gonna put an excluder in there. I need all the excluders and I'll shake these down. Just make sure we get the clean.
There's already not an excluder on it? No?
No. And we won't need... We'll take that. I guess it doesn't matter. There's only 9 frames down below. So we'll need a frame for this. Yeah, there's only 9 frames here. This was okay. The corner we started on.
Yeah.
Well, that's probably it for the video.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the phone away.
Yeah.
I'll go grab some frames. Okay. I'll be right back.